ginawa mong preparasyon for the pageant? Mm-hmm. Kasi dito, naloko lahat talaga, may pa-abs ka. You lost so much, di ba? Although to begin
po,
with,
yes
ano ka na talagang very slim ka na. And then here, talagang pasabog. Wow! In over 2 months, you lost those 6 kilos. So paano mo na-achieve ang body na yan?
Nako, during the pandemic po, medyo naging chubby po ako kasi kain ng kain, tulog ng tulog, nasa mas bati lang. So, nung nag-decide po ako na gusto ko na mag-join ng beauty pageant, Miss Universe, my biggest dream, well, talagang dinedicate ko yung lahat ng effort ko. So, MWF, workout, grabe po. As in, looking back, sabi ko, I feel proud of myself. Sabi ko, thank you God na binigyan mo ako ng energy to soldier through yung mga workout ni na Papa John Quay. I'm just really grateful. Kasi araw-araw po yun minsan eh. And kailangan diet din po.
Yes. So,
Tita Christy, yung nutritionist. So, eating right and exercising regularly. Grabe, first time ko po nag-exercise and nag-diet sa buong buhay ko.
That's why I'm wondering, Mari, kung anong unang-unang kinain niya pagkatapos ng pageant.
Oh, that's a good question. After ng pageant, ano yung dream mo na pagkain na na-miss mo ng gusto at yun ang una mong kinain?
Naku, crispy pata po.
Crispy pata! Ang sarap naman yan!
Well-deserved, well-deserved. Speaking of diet, kasi we saw na nag-exercise ka and you said almost every day. Ano mostly yung diet mo?
Ako po, palaging gulay and fruits, tapos fish po.
Nice.
Tapos wala na pong sweets. Oh my God, favorite ko pa naman po yung chocolate. Oh, mahilig po ako sa ganun. As in, hanggang tingin-tingin na lang muna kami during those times.
Maganda rin yung may goal kasi, di ba? Meron ka talagang gusto ma-achieve at na-achieve mo ng gusto.
Yes, super.